Balik lagi bersama saya Mas Aldir Gaming Channel. Ya, Poppy Playtime hari ini
kita punya 3 sekaligus.
Kita akan estafet dari Poppy Playtime 1 sampai ketiga, guys. Let's go. A tight squeeze. New game. A tight squeeze itu tekanannya ketat. Tekanan ketat.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Suka tak percaya? Lihat saja.
Poppy Playtime! Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Mana gambarnya ini?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl, just like you.
Come on.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
Gue skip, guys. Gambarnya rusak radio kasetnya. Radio dia tuh. Kaset radio. Welcome. Poppy wants to play. Tunggu. Item. Ini.
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this,
kok gambar gelap banget sih? Bentar ya. Brightness berarti sudah segini.
Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespass.
Subtitle enggak ada subtitle?
Sir, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Yes, it's worth it. Bisa lari. Alah, sotoy. Kita cari clues dulu, clues, petunjuk. Nah itu dia warna-warni itu. Pasti kepala dulu dong yang dilihat. Hijau, pink, kuning, merah. Hijau, pink, kuning, merah. Hijau, pink, kuning, merah. Hagi Bugi, Hagi Bugi. Endikat. Hijau, pink, kuning, merah. Nice. Mana sih? Hitam. Control. Jump. Run. Crouch. Pause. Grab pack. Kencangkan sabuknya sampai tangan biru. Pegang masing-masing cannon. We'll trigger to fire again. Retry. Hold the grip on the object.
Yes, Papa main Preppy Playtime Chapter 1 Pipe Squid.
Ish, jangan tembakan di kepala, nanti copot palanya. What the heck? Thank you. Use your grab pack resapability. Buka, buka gak?
Yes.
Kayak ini ya, Mission Impossible. Videonya selesai, kebakar. Katanya dua, dikasih satu. Salah. Gak bisa.
Popi.
Mau megang apa, Pop? Biasanya sih ada ini. Lagi. Lagi. Aku lepas dulu.
Dapat kunci.
Power. Staff only, saya bukan staff. Nah, ini.
Wah.
Saya mau nyapu dulu. Remember, do kind to other, show up on time, not hide behind doors. Jangan suka ngagetin orang. Aduh, ini gelap banget sih. Aku nggak berani. Gelap. What the heck? Wow. Lihat. Wow. Dia menyala. Berapa panjang tanganku? Oh. Oke. Oke sih. Oke. Sepertinya aku butuh sesuatu. All open. Wow. Tape-nya mana tape-nya? Deng. Tape-nya di mana yang satu lagi? Orange tape. Shift-nya nggak mau. Iya, nggak mau loncat. What happened? I know. Aku nggak bisa loncat. Keyboardnya bermasalah. Guys, cannot jump. Jadi simpan nggak? Simpan dulu, save dulu. Friend, buat teman, need power di atas, make a friend. Yuhuu. Let's go, nobody leaves without a toy. Tidak ada yang, nanti aku akan dikejar-kejar. Dang. Okay, wait, wait, wait. I try. Help me. Kaset. Bodong. Why do I fell? Aduh, ada begini lagi. Oke. Okay. Damn it. Power on. Power on, tarik dari sini dong.
Mamma mia.
Damn it.
goreng dimakanin pakai sambal innovation is key. What the heck?
Thank you, science. Kau sudah mengagetkan aku. Terima kasih.
Lah.
Oh, kamu mengagetkan aku, Poppy Playtime. Mama.
Mama.
Bisa, tapi aku telat. Hah? Gak kasih mehevang siap bongbong. Biar ap. Gak tahu tadi bahasa apaan. Emangnya nya emang. Iya.
Jalan lagi ya.
Aduh kok berat banget jalannya. Padahal udah lari.
Masih bisa naik gak? Gila nih pabrik gede banget.
Rekamannya aku gak ada dapet dua kok.
Di sini berarti.
Experiment 1006, the prototype.
Coordination
and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type.
Those still missing,
today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location.
Yeah.
I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
Mari kita ke tempat bunga-bunga. Wow. Ini siapa? siapa? Ini tadi. Go back, no stop. Hah? Something here. Ow. Kamar ini gak bisa digeser. Where? Ini. Bom. Hello. Buka.
You opened my case.
Yes. What? A tight squeeze. Oh, tadi tuh yang tight squeeze tuh di lorong.
Keyboard gua sempet error space-nya. Breaking. Oke, kita akan lanjut di episode ke 2 ya guys, maraton.